It was late when I got the call. It was evening. I don't remember what I was doing, probably just nothing. I just remember it. Moment. It felt like, and I know obviously that they weren't, of course they weren't, but it kind of felt like they were stringing out, like she was making every pause so long, like to make me, like make it harder, make it worse. Just, I know they weren't, it's just how it felt, but just changed. Everything just like just fell away from me. It was like just all disappeared around me, and I don't remember what I did or what I said. It just, it's like everything just went black and I can't. I was so angry for such a long time. I just pushed everyone away. You know, nothing they said or they did was right. Nothing helped. And I'm still so angry. But I feel different now. It's like it's changed. It's like I just don't feel anything. I still cry all the time. All the time. But I'm numb. And I just think, what's the point? Because I don't feel happy. And I don't see how I ever will. Or how I'd ever be able to make anyone else happy. Sometimes I think some of us just aren't cut out for this. You know, it's just, it's just too hard. It's just too hard.